Because the blender operates on the high-speed drive, it includes its own important safety feature. In order for the blender to operate, the lid has to be locked into place. If there is no lid on the blender, then the mixer will not turn on. In order for the mixer to operate, the blender lid has to be locked. In order to lock the lid, just turn the lid counterclockwise until you hear a click, and then the mixer will operate.